First rapper signed to a major label, Mercury, which released Christmas Rappin', sold over 400,000 copies. The Breaks sold over 500,000 copies.
We are here. We have arrived. And you must be Ray.
Ishøj Youth School is based in Ishøj, Denmark. Ishøj is a port city as well as Høje Tåstrup in Copenhagen. Ishøj has the highest percentage of minorities in Denmark. Ishøj Youth School moved to the Ishøj Sports Center in June. The club invested in couches, new furniture, and new flat-screen televisions. The stage will hold 300 people. The common area will be used for youth activities, sporting events like Champions League and European finals. DFCO. The flying suitcase comes from a Hans Christian Andersen tale about a Turkish boy who flew on a suitcase around Europe. The kids from DFCO are ethnically from Turkey, Morocco, Pakistan, and recently Poland.
Well, hello everyone. Well, my name is Kurtis Blow. This is my son Kurtis Jr. And I am here to talk to you a while about hip hop and the history of hip hop and actually education and how they both play an important part in our lives. How education is basically, you know, what you need in order to ensure your success with not just hip hop, but anything you do, even with soccer or football. As far as I'm concerned, I have been rapping for 35 years. I'm one of the first rappers ever to sign a major record deal. First guy to travel to Europe from America. First rapper to tour. First gold record. I have the first plaque. And my song was called The Breaks. These are the breaks. Break it up, break it up, break it up. This was 30 years ago. This song came out in 1980. And it was the first certified gold rap song for hip hop. I also have the first television commercial for American TV, for Sprite. Just a whole lot of firsts. But basically what I'm here for is to talk to you about the history of hip hop, because I really feel that in anything you want to do, whatever it is, if it's football, if it's hip hop, if it's being a doctor, a lawyer, you have to study the history, you have to do your research. And then within that history, you'll have a couple of people who are successful in that history. You study what they did to achieve success, you repeat those steps, and then you too also will have success.